For years, our Reality platform has led the way in virtual studio production. It is relied upon by broadcasters like the Weather Channel, Warner Bros. Discovery, and Univision every day to deliver stunning virtual studio productions. This NAB show, we're zooming into what powers that realism, how our keying, rendering, and compositing pipeline sets us apart. Let's start with a key differentiator, our approach to keying. Unlike traditional chroma keyers, our keyer is image-based and tracking-aware. We have the 3D mesh of our cyclorama and real-time camera tracking. We generate a synthetic clean plate each frame. This feeds our algorithm the original color behind each pixel. Where traditional keyers pick one green tone and add tolerance around it, our keyer picks 2 million tones of green in 4K UHD and requires no clamping, no thresholds. It preserves every translucent and soft detail. For instance, this bottle of water. Without any compromise. Because we work with real clean plate data, we can deal with unevenly lit cycloramas without sacrificing quality. You can see some green color variations here, even some physical soft shadows on the cyclorama. After matte extraction, we project your keyed video onto the 3D scene at the correct depth. Now your talent lives inside Unreal's world, casting shadows, generating reflections and refractions, all ray traced real time. This is unconventional compared to traditional chroma keyers. They are usually overlaid at the end, after 3D rendering, losing all that context and realism we achieve by projecting our video into the 3D world. But what if there were AR graphics in the foreground? Like this weather panel. It has translucent glass, but we don't do a second render. Instead, we generate a mat for foreground pixels using video pixels depth information. Any pixel that goes in front of the video is black for solid and grays for translucent pixels. All of this happens in that single render pass. Foreground elements reflect and refract live video with no performance hit. This is crucial for achieving real-time performance to broadcast a photo-real ray-traced virtual studio in Ultra HD at 60 FPS. During the final composite, we use our foreground mat to compose AR elements correctly. We also composite effects like bloom and lens flares, adding that layer of realism to the final composition. Now let's zoom in on some fine details, like my hair. Notice the individual strands of hair. Observe how the camera can rack focus. Because we know the real lens's focus distance, we recreate it in the virtual scene, matching focus perfectly. This robust rendering and compositing pipeline requires no operator input, so no workflow adjustments to your live productions. Want even more freedom of movement for your storytelling? We use our Traxis talent tracker mounted up there to continuously track my position in 3D. Traxis sends this data to the engine, so now, for instance, I can walk around this weather panel. My shadows, my reflections, even the spotlights all follow me correctly. Our optical Traxis camera tracking system powers this crane, delivering sub-pixel accurate tracking. Our Lino template-based workflow comes alive here too. Let's put up an extended example. Reality5's open architecture allows easy data-driven graphics. For instance, this 5-day forecast based on a live weather integration. With our latest developments, Reality has become your go-to platform for end-to-end broadcast graphics. I want to thank everyone for listening, and thanks to our booth partners. Thank you.